Earth and the moon become double tidally locked, what effect could that have on tides and weather patterns?
The moon is spiraling away from Earth at the rate of a few inches a year. One effect of that is that Earth is slowing down in our rotation. We have to put in leap seconds every now and then. Ooh. You know what the moon is trying to do?
What?
It's trying to slow us down so that one day on Earth equals 1 month for the moon. And when that happens, we will always show the same face to the moon. Oh. And when that happens, there will be no tides at all. Tides will end.
Really?
Yeah. Well, moon tides will end. We'll still have sun tides, but the moon tides will end. Yeah.
What are moon tides exactly?
The moon's the gravity of the moon across the Earth stretches the Earth. The part of the Earth close to the moon pulls closer to the moon. The part that's farther away is farthest away, and it stretches. And Earth rotates inside of those tidal bulges. You're at the beach, and the tide comes in, the tide goes out. Nothing's coming in and out. You are rotating on the solid Earth in and out of a tidal bulge caused by the moon and the sun on the ocean surface.
Is it like when you're in a bathtub with water and you start rocking back and forth? The water starts...
No, because in that case, it's the water that's moving.
Oh, okay.
In this case, it looks like the water's moving, but it's not. It's you rotating into it. Hardly anyone knows that, because colloquially, we talk about tides moving in and out. Mm-hmm. But we are rotating into the tidal bulge and out of the tidal bulge. And there'll be a point the tides will just be static and they'll never change.
So that is inevitable.
It'll take longer for that to happen than the future life expectancy of the sun. So don't worry about it.
Okay.